Hello everybody and welcome to the Pet Tunes YouTube channel. Today we're going to be asking the question, do horses enjoy being ridden? I feel like this is a question that has crossed everyone's mind at some point, because riding a horse essentially consists of kicking their sides, sitting on their back and pulling on their mouth. So is there a way that they can actually enjoy this? So that's what we're going to be discussing today, but before we get started, do leave us a comment down below on what you think. Do you think horses enjoy being ridden, or do you think that they don't really enjoy it and we've kind of forced them into it? And if you have a horse, or you have a horse that you ride, let us know what their favourite kind of riding is. Do they like jumping or hacking out, going on trail rides? Let us know in the comments. So first, let's address the physical discomfort element of it, which is things like having to wear girths, bits, and even the use of whips. So the most important thing to remember here is that horses are different to humans. I think when we think about the kind of pain and how uncomfortable certain things would be, we think of them in relation to how much they would hurt us as a human. But horses are built very differently. They're a lot tougher and hardier, and they have thicker skin, so it really doesn't affect them as much as we might think. So for example, being kicked in the ribs would definitely hurt a human, but for a horse, they're so densely built that they can barely feel it. So as for tack, a good owner will take a lot of care to make sure that all their horse's tack is specifically suited to them. They'll make sure that it fits well, and they'll do regular checks to make sure that it continues fitting well and that it isn't rubbing them or hurting them in any way. There's also lots of extra tack bits and accessories that you can purchase to help out if you have a horse with more specialised needs. Now, horses have been ridden by humans for literally thousands of years now, and so far there's absolutely no scientific evidence that this is detrimental to their health at all. In fact, it's not uncommon to see horses being ridden all the way into their 30s. Now, as with anything, this is of course all assuming that the horse has a good owner that takes a lot of care of them and isn't obviously abusing or neglecting the horse. If the owner isn't taking proper care of the horse, or they're not properly looking after them, then obviously they're not going to be as comfortable and they probably won't enjoy being ridden. So now we've talked about the physical side, let's go over to the more mental side. As in, do horses actually enjoy the concept of humans sitting on their back, pointing them at jumps and making them do certain things? So to explain this, let's think about wild horses. Wild horses are prey animals, they don't hunt, and they're not a particularly dominating species, so domesticating them doesn't really strip them of too many of their natural behaviours. In fact, most of their natural behaviours are to run and jump, which is essentially what riding a horse is. But what about making them do complicated stuff, like going over a course of jumps or doing dressage? Well, this actually counts as mental enrichment for your horse, and it can be really good for them. It's very similar to giving your dog toys to play with or training them to do tricks. It's just something to keep their minds busy, keep them occupied, and stop them from getting too bored. Doing different exercises and making your horse go over courses of jumps and doing different dressage moves is essentially the horsey equivalent. Now, just like humans, horses have preferences in what they like to do. Some of them like to jump, some of them don't. And in general, owners tend to listen to their horses and focus more on the discipline that their horse enjoys doing, and just develop them in that area rather than forcing them into something they don't want to do. Unlike with dogs, where there's a little bit of a stigma in giving up a dog that isn't fitting in with your lifestyle, it's much more common in the equine world to sell on a horse to a more fitting owner if the horse isn't fitting your requirements and what you want to be doing with your riding. So that is everything in today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you learned something about horses. And decided whether you think they enjoy being ridden or not. Definitely leave your opinions in the comments. Be sure to leave a like as well if you enjoyed, and subscribe to the Pet Tunes YouTube channel because we post loads of animal content all the time. I'm gonna head off now, so I'll see you next time. Bye!